ready.
Yay! Welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy X. We're at the Poly Kitty.
And we are... we're doing stuff. Let's go.
I'm Momo.
I'm Izza.
Yeah, we are on the Southern High Road. Fighting us some baddies. And as you can see, if you haven't been watching recently, we have given Yuna some black magic because
he's got nothing, eh? We're just gonna
share.
Does it cost us anything?
I don't think it does.
Was he just like, yay? Yeah, you can do it.
Because it's not like a magical ability. Sure, there's a way to get them to skip their turn, though.
It would be handy.
Boom! No boom for you, buddy! Man, this got such awesome creature design.
Those ruins are from?
Well, I think you'll tell us.
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to sin's power.
Oh.
I tremble every time I see them. Compared to sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh, you hope it's some of the things,
that are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, milady.
This guy's voice is so hilarious.
I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen.
Good voice acting.
Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Just Ez is just like losing her mind.
Momo's cat is like, she's just outside the glass sliding door, and it's nighttime, and we have the curtains open, so there's lots of moths bumping up against them, and she's like, this is the best thing ever. She's just like chowing down a moth. She's so pleased. There's something just here.
Yeah.
Investigating.
When I was glancing through a walkthrough the other day, to find out something.
Chests!
Oh. Ooh.
Hmm.
I wonder what that is. You should go up into that thing as well.
Can you get in?
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I found out we've missed like 4 Albeard Primers already.
No.
So yeah, I think it is worth doing that like tappity tap as you're running around. Because they're just like a book on the ground.
Ah.
And we wouldn't necessarily see them.
No.
Oh man, the remaster of Skyrim came out today.
Did it?
In our time zone anyway.
That's cool.
One of my friends just sent me a feed. Just sent a Snapchat that was just like, goodbye weekend.
Ah. I don't think he can reach it, can he? Ah, fuck it. You can try. Nope. Which button do I push to change?
It's one of the L buttons.
The
top ones.
Sweet.
You're going down, buddy boy!
Woohoo!
Woo!
Don't get too cocky.
You just have to find the right combination of people, eh?
Yeah. Definitely.
What's over this way? Nothing.
Wouldn't it be funny if that's all that there was?
Chocobos! A fleet of chocobos.
Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the high road.
Well, you're doing a shit job.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos.
They've been killing shit.
Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Let's rent a chocobo!
Thank you.
Yes!
We will be careful.
Get it eaten.
And
good.
Then smash it
we
in the face.
We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
They are doing a shit job because there are fiends all over this place.
Yeah.
A large fiend? Hmm.
Dun, let's dun, go dun. Get him!
Ha ha ha! Titus! We're in agreement!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot too.
Oh, fuck off. Stop comparing us to that dickbag.
And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Ha 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 ha. Fuck off. Alright. Hey. Hey, person. Speak with me.
Ah. A summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgamine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
Ah, the High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still
that
fresh
voice
on
is
the
familiar.
Road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you.
Hmm?
Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours? A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
No. Would you? Would you fight?
Up to you. I think if you pass, you'll still be here. I don't know. Part of me wonders if this is part of a ultimate weapon quest, but... do it! Fight!
Okay, see how it goes.
I'll do my best.
Good. Before we begin... your aeons have been healed.
Hey.
You can fight with your full strength. Come.
Nice.
Show me how strong of a link you forged with your aeons.
What's with that black line to him?
Maybe that's his, overdrive.
Which one?
Okay, apparently you can only use a fruit.
Oh.
A veil for.
Maybe that's because she's actually summoned a fruit right now. Yeah?
Maybe. Or maybe it's based on, like, who we've summoned the most.
Ah. He's so cool looking.
He is pretty cool looking. This weird, like, boob chest thing.
It's all good. Like magic.
Oh, shit. Water on him.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Shield stops your aeons overdrive, but reduces the amount of damage it receives. Okay, boost accelerates the overdrive, but increases the amount of damage received. Alright. Okay, so it's telling me to defend, so I will defend. What?
I think it's down further.
There's no down further.
Really?
Yeah. Aha, it's to the right. Okay. How often can he do that?
As many as you like, but it's a race to get to full overdrive first, essentially. So...
we're winning.
I would say, attack with your... or you could boost, I guess.
I don't boost. And then I'm gonna do some water. Haha! And then maybe.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well,
I got it.
Did I go? Is that it?
Yeah.
He's a bit fucked on that, wasn't he?
Yeah, so if this doesn't work, we're screwed.
Shit!
Oh dear.
Yeah. Oh well. So it wasn't boost that whole time, so it was taking extra damage. Okay, well that was...
to learn.
Yes, that's nice.
Haha, we got shamed out.
You need more training, but you did well.
Oh,
thanks for being nice.
Got a ring. You show promise. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you, but I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
I cannot.
Huh?
Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
Well, we might have got something better if we won. But, yeah. As it is, let's...
I'm gonna look up how you actually get everybody's ultimate weapon. Just for things like that where we're like... where it's like...
hey, look! We got, so...
what was the Seeker's Ring?
That.
Oh, nice!
Gonna put that on. That's cool.
Boom.
Alright, moving on.
So that guy you want to attack with Auron if you can. And it doesn't use up a turn
so
to swap a character out.
So it's always worth doing.
Yeah. Boom! Oh, I love her little cactus guy, but I also really want to change to something else so that she's got something else hilarious.
Yeah, we should grab something somewhere at a store.
Yeah. What will be next?
Over the horizon.
Oh, it's more high roads. How exciting.
Something up here, though. Check it out.
Jess.
Our prayers are with...
not doing a good job, I just have to say that right now.
Ugh, you're doing a terrible job!
I'm right next to you!
Oh, that's hilarious!
Not impressed. I'm not impressed.
Oh, I like that your tails are kind of fluffy.
Yeah.
You usually can't tell that from the other direction. Yeah, it's the beating stuff up club.
Yeah.
Enough.
Beating stuff up club. Okay.
You shit at your job, just FYI.
Hello.
My lady summoner.
You're a summoner?
Yes, my name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, Are you going to bring us the comb?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
Everyone's just like, shuffles around awkwardly.
Yeah.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin and lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it.
He doesn't get it.
I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it.
Those her
words. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
It's weird that he's like,
I'm gonna narrate what you say.
Yeah, like he's taken her words, you know? Hey, there's a ball. Oh. It's gone.
You should talk to all the people if you can, because they give us stuff.
Ah, that was glorious!
Well, you can go wander into the grass where there are lots of monsters and you can get it for yourself, you little shitbag.
Right? Hang on, this is confusing. Haha, there we go. To get the right people to do the right fighting. I really like that it doesn't cost you a turn to change people out.
Yeah, same.
Like, you're not penalized for moving them in and out.
Yeah, yeah. And it really enables you to do, like, to shift characters in and out so they all get XP.
Yeah. Or get the right characters in for, the right job. You talk to me. Eh.
Thank you!
Yay!
Upon reading what's required for the ultimate weapons, too fucking much work. So I think we should just not worry about it. And just instead, ridiculously max out our characters.
Whoa! Why?
We got ambushed. I reckon you should summon.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Please? Oh, because we got the other one killed.
Whoops.
Okay. Straight for the meteor strike, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so.
Bring it! Ah. It was disappointing.
But we'll get the thing in a minute. Ooh, we're a bit fucked though, eh?
Yeah, we are a tad.
You could shield, I guess. I don't know.
Is it?
Okay, we don't get any overdrive at all from doing it, so no, that's not actually very worth doing.
Dismiss.
Well, you might as well use him while he's here.
Okay. It's just not enough, eh? I guess In the meantime, ooh, he's off.
No! Oh, so close. Freeze! You let us down, man! Man! You let me down, man!
Bad job.
Okay, well. That was fucking hilarious!
How did he die?
He was already dead, but he like ran back on and then fell.
Can I?
You should try and res him, I think.
Yeah.
I think I've got heaps of Phoenix down.
Fuck. Look at him flop there.
That was the funniest thing I've fucking ever seen.
Can we sort that, Titus?
Sorry.
Not while he's asleep.
Can we, is there a something? Remedy? Hang on, what do remedies do? All status have normalities.
Yeah, we don't have many of them, though.
No, we do not.
Honestly, I would just try and keep Wakka alive at this point, because then he can cast darkness on the big guy, and then you can take out the small guy.
Hydration? Sweet. Alright.
Ooh. Ah, he's a health spear.
Yeah.
Hey, Titus woke up.
Oh, good.
Oh, no, he's just silenced.
Oh, I'm just gonna swap him out.
Yeah.
Mari.
Nice. What? Oh, he's got no MP! Oh, that's the biggest bullshit.
Fuck.
I guess you just have to grind him down.
Well, does our ball still have darkness?
It does. Yeah.
Well, let's just do something. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. We could get lucky.
We got lucky!
Yes!
Holy shit.
What are his skills? What is that?
That's a great idea.
You will hurt no one.
I'm so pleased. I got lucky.
You got super lucky. Yeah.
It's got so much health.
Nice work, Kamari.
No sweat.
There was a reasonable amount of sweat involved. Thank you very much.
There was. It was a tad stressful.
You might want to check up on your team and...
How do we... Oh, yeah. Heal them up? Is that enough?
Probably. I don't imagine the next safe sphere is too far away.
I hope not.
Give us a safe sphere. Well, they gave us an auto save. This is better than nothing.
That is better than nothing. Anything? Ah. Oh. Alright, team.
Here we go!
Whatever.
Destructo!
Hi!
Yeah! Ah, bullshit.
It's cool, we killed it.
I love with their little footsteps. Going back.
At least we're getting stuff for it.
Yes. And like a reasonable amount of stuff. Like I don't feel like they are skimpy on the
things. No, they're giving us lots of spheres in the hello.
Give us something cool.
Yay! Cool. Ooh,
a lock.
Peace bear.
Look.
That's good.
That's
right.
Exciting. Oh no.
Oh no, he doesn't know the fucking skill!
But he's still got the ball. We could get lucky again.
Oh. I don't think so. No. Nope.
Huh? I think just take out the little guy. And do that power break again. because until he gets blinded, that will stop him from doing so much damage.
Okay.
Well,
okay.
After.
Yes! Yay! Okay. That's what Quarry up.
I don't think he takes much damage from magic.
Oh, really?
Let's maybe end this.
How do we know? Can we have a look? Let me know.
Yeah, give it a go.
How do you do that?
Just give it a go. He's got fire breath, so maybe ice. Ah, Auron, I love how much you smash shit.
Gotcha covered!
Do you now? Huh.
It's like, I'm so cool, I'm doing a like quarter of how much Auron does, but I'm so cool!
He's like, I'm just gonna sweep in at the end and save the day, except you've done all the work. Yay!
Thank you.
We need some of those. Ah. Why? Am I using all of...
She's still got 72 out of 84.
Okay, so we're good. We're just sort of... Does anyone else need any top-ups? Probably. No.
Hi guys, sorry for the weird...
Jump around.
Jump here. My computer just crashed, so we just had to come back in, but luckily we didn't have to go too far because of the magic of what I saved, so.
Yeah, far out. That was good.
A lifesaver.
I'd like it just saved.
To play like another, what, like 20 minutes of the game or something.
And then a strange dog just turned up.
Oh yeah, like literally a black dog.
Like just at the window.
Like it's fucking Halloween, there's a fucking dog. Snarling at us.
Well, I was like, oh, because it looked like kind of like a lab or something.
Yeah, it did look like a lab.
I was like, oh, cute. Said hello to the dog and just started snarling. What a fucking asshole.
Like, you're on my property. Snarling at me through my own fucking door.
Yeah, but like, do your neighbors even have dogs?
You should drive real safe on the way home. Sorry, I'm being superstitious.
Oh. Well, I was going to say I should be safe walking up the path, but you know, like.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to like escort Izzer out with like a stick.
Yeah.
Just in case the dog attacks.
It makes me a little bit angry actually, because your friend should feel safe, you know?
Yeah. Boom, overkill.
Is she asleep?
Yeah.
Yeah! Told ya!
I actually find it quite endearing how much of a, like, self-obsessed dickhead that Titus is.
Yes. Side path?
Side path.
Yeah,
side path. Always rewarded for side path. Oh, I hate his combos, old man.
Well, fortunately it missed. And he still doesn't have his thing, does it? Nope. Done break, come on.
Ooh. Well, you attack the best person, so.
Yes. Yay! Alright.
Man, I'm so glad we have that ball.
At first I thought it was pretty much useless.
It saved our bacon on numerous occasions.
It has. Now we just beat the shit out of him.
Because it's better than something like a sleep ball or whatever, because sleep breaks when you physically attack them.
Right. Whereas they just can't see.
Silence is only useful if they... Oh, ooh, sweet. Nice. We should give some of that to Wakka.
Yes, we should. Does anyone need health? Nope. You, speak to me.
I thought that guy had a sweet cape, but it was just,
Ah!
Thanks, buddy!
I was gonna say, I really need a save point.
This is like classic RPG. We're just like hanging out for that save point. Everybody's had a real good workout.
Yeah, everyone's had a good go. This has been a good, like, because we've been walking through anyway.
Farewell.
It's kind of a way of grinding without grinding.
Yeah.
It's been good.
An easy win, yeah?
I mean, that's the ideal, eh? Where you basically can play a game, like an RPG. There's three of them! Run! Escape.
How do we?
It's not worth it. When it's your turn again. Okay. Press left, I think. Oh, you have to escape everyone individually. That's
really awkward. That means you could leave someone theoretically.
Yeah, by themselves! That's awful! Bye! No thanks. When we're at the bottom of our kind of banks of health and MP.
I know.
No, thank you. Oh gosh. Probably the boss is going to attack now.
Why would they not give us a save?
Can you guys just not?
Not letting me talk to them.
They ran off to the side. Oh my gosh, you guys suck.
Hey, we saw the game. You guys were great.
No, we weren't.
It was close, Wakka.
Not even remotely close. We lost 5-0.
Yeah, it was a slaughtering.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians...
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Why don't they give me a save point?
Apologies, ma'am.
I'm about to fight
something.
Carry
on.
She literally talked to us like 5 minutes ago.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu.
What does he mean,
Sir Gada?
Saying rejected them.
No.
You know, it's not too late for you to go back to Besaid, and
we should be going, sir.
Huh?
I don't know.
What's about? Maybe they were supposed to be guardians or something, and then they got booted, or. And Titus is just cracking up with laughter at their misfortune.
Because he's a fucking asshole.
Ambush crap.
Okay.
I thought that was Lulu, and I was like, this is gonna be hilarious. Quite unfortunate.
Oh, because she just sends the little.
Yeah, it's like. Kind of does nothing.
Like, gets everybody killed. Good grief.
Give us all of our health and magic back, please. That would be a great gift.
So I should probably do that. at least. Try and not get everyone killed.
We'll defeat Sin.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use forbidden machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
Why?
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Okay, lady. So the teachings are forbidden because of, because they believe that, oh, I'm so awake right now. Because they believe that Sin came because people made too many machines.
What, how do they figure that one?
Because all the cities got wiped out when there was, lots of technology.
Correlation is not causation.
Yeah, it's not, but hey.
That looks like a chest just sitting fucking middle of the road.
It's like a trap.
I was gonna say, does it have beefy arms? Is it a mimic? Here we go. Yes.
Oh.
Oh, no. I'm gonna...
Escape?
Yeah. Wolfie leaves. I'm gonna attack the big guy. And then all three of them will have a chance to leave together.
That's a good idea.
Oh no, hang on. No, they won't. Crap, I'm out.
Hey, worst that can happen is one of your characters will die. Do you get a game over for that? Ooh, I wonder if you can escape while someone's dead.
Well, let's see.
You can... Nah, he couldn't do it.
Fuck!
It's okay. Just... Oh, you've got overdrive on him. Well, that's not going to help you, though. Revive thingy. It'll be fine.
But now we're missing a person.
And then you can escape.
Oh, yeah.
No! Yes, attack Auron. Yeah, or not. Yeah, okay, no, that's out. Good. That's good. Yes. Yes! You did it! Woo!
No.
Fuck! That was intense.
It was a trap. Those fucks. I mean, I don't know if it actually was, but...
I think it was. I think we were right. I was like, this is very suspicious.
Please, can we have a save point beyond this door?
Oh, we got an autosave. I reckon there'll be a save point in that building.
We rest here.
Good.
Fucking
but
A!
This isn't our bed shop!
Oh, who cares, Wakka, you dick?
Is that a problem?
T-Rex arm.
They don't believe in Yevon, and in Luca they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Playing Blitzpool.
You
Sir
Orin's fuck.
Just concerned about your health.
No, he's
I'm
not.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I
that
am.
Seems like a poor translation.
What?
Like, he's just concerned about your health. Well, I'm not tired. Like, it just seemed a bit of a weird...
As if I could sleep.
There we go. Well, thank you guys for coming on that slightly extended journey.
Yeah. We're pleased you stick with us.
Fuck this noise, let's go to sleep.
Yay, see you!